Phrasal verbs in situations. Lesson 1. Phrasal verbs with out. Exercise 1. Listen to the explanations. Finishing or stopping. To run out of supplies or time. To have no more. To cut out of a motor. To stop suddenly. To put out a fire, a light. To cause to stop burning. To turn somebody out. To force to leave. To send away. To go out of a fire, a light. To stop burning or shining. To work out an answer. To find by reasoning or calculating. Performing or fulfilling. To carry out an action. A duty. To perform or complete. Spreading. To give out. To distribute. To spread out. To cover or include a greater area. Exercise 2. Listen to the text.
A rescue action was carried out with difficulty when an old barn caught fire in a small village near Norfolk. The problem started when one of the two fire engines ran out of petrol on the way to the farm, and the engine cut out 200 metres from the burning building. Moreover, the foam had been given out to the firemen on the previous day, and they didn't have enough to fight the fire. The time was running out by the time the firemen worked out what to do, but in spite of all difficulties, they put the fire out. However, after their action, their chief was turned out. He lost his job as he had failed to carry out his duties properly. Actually, if the fire hadn't gone out in time, it would have spread out and the whole farm would have been burnt to the ground.
Exercise 3. Listen and repeat. A rescue action was carried out with difficulty. The two fire engines ran out of petrol on the way to the farm. The engine cut out 200 meters from the burning building. The foam had been given out to the firemen. The time was running out. The firemen worked out what to do and put the fire out. After the action, their chief was turned out. He failed to carry out his duties properly. The fire went out in time and it didn't spread out. Exercise 4. Answer the questions about the text using phrasal verbs.
What did the fire brigade do when the old barn caught fire?
They carried out a rescue action.
Why did the fire engine stop?
Because it ran out of fuel.
How far from the burning building did it stop?
The engine cut out 200 meters away from the fire.
Why didn't the firemen have enough foam?
Because it had been given out on the previous day.
Did they have enough time?
No, the time was running out.
Did they stop the fire in spite of all difficulties?
Yes, they finally put it out.
Who was fired after the action?
The chief was turned out.
Why did he lose his job?
Because he didn't carry out his duties.
Did the fire stop in time?
Yes, it went out in time.
Did the fire reach the whole farm?
No, it didn't spread out.
Lesson 2. Phrasal verbs with out. Exercise 1. Listen to the explanations. Starting, appearing. To turn out. To gather for a meeting, a public event. To come out. To appear.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.